again! Oh shit, that was loud. Okay, here we go, let's get it started.
I don't know why, but every time I'm on the fucking airport, I go through extra security check. Every fucking time. Woke up intoxicated from the night before. Got so fucking faded, I slept on the floor. Don't know whose house this is or where I'm at. Don't know how I made it, gotta find a door. I'm making bad decisions frequently. Tuesdays I'm exactly the same person as the weekend me and recently. Those friends had told her who they see me with, but it's no secret, baby, cause we both know I'm a piece of shit. You see the FOMO is forever real. Try to take it easy, truth be told, but I can never chill. I be out with party girls who want me off a hell of pills, and after shows they all just wanna come to my hotel and chill. I walk to the bathroom and she follow me. We do it all tonight and then regret it all tomorrow. Yeah, see it's the lifestyles of the young and dumb. Fucked up too often, I think I might be becoming numb.
Measuring, telling her who's better than shit. I made it here with a team on my back, no letterman. Tour like I'm a veteran, Cali to the Netherlands. But he's an average Joe, they say he'll never win. White rapper with a cheesy name, thinking he might find easy fame.
False.
Haters, please refrain, look at all these fans, you've seen me gain. Real, recognize it's real, maybe that's why you can't see it. Put your reading glasses on, high up and I'm passing strong.
Okay, I'm in the mall and after, it's like about 11 o'clock. It's 10:20, okay, it's 10:20, but it's like the whole mall is completely closed. Not even that it's closed, like you can't film in the mall, so it's kind of fucking awkward if somebody can see me. I'm scared, I was kicked out like 5 times because of the fucking security app, because I was recording here.
Today was completely the major day. Why I even came to Poland? I had the first school interview, I would say that. That's the main reason basically why I came to Poland. It's for the fucking stand. It's for the school. How to get to university to States, basically that's why I came to Poland. And today was first interview, I was so fucking nervous and everything was about the fucking exam. I'm supposed to write till 4 months from now on. I don't know why I'm sitting here, it's just fucking cool background. It's not even that you must have a good grades, you must have a personality and accomplishments in your life to the school. So it's like 50% grades, 50% like personality and accomplishments, who you are as a person and what is your progress in past 2 years, and it's like you need to prove it. So it's really fucking difficult, but still I'll try to get it. I'll try to fucking hundreds, so I'm gonna study a lot, everything is possible, and security was staring at me, so I guess I have to go. So yeah, today, right now I'm just going home because it's pretty fucking late and I'm pretty fucking tired. So yeah, I'm gonna get out of this fucking mall because everybody's just staring at me, especially when you have this fucking camera. It's huge when it's such an attention whore. I swear, it's like my fucking head, but it's so good. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Just to let a little trouble knock me out of my position and interrupt the vision after everything I witness after all.
Don't just do it! So just